The recently launched EOS blockchain has resumed operations today, June 17, after pausing due to technical issues on June 16, according to the EOS Network Monitor. The EOS Network Monitor is currently showing that EOS block producers BPs, the equivalent of miners on the Bitcoin blockchain, are producing right now. Yesterday, multiple sources reported an issue with the EOS mainnet or blockchain that led to network operations freezing less than 48 hours after officially going live. The blockchain went live just under a week after candidates to become EOS BPs voted to go live on Saturday, June 9. A Telegram channel dedicated to tracking the status of EOS's mainnet reported yesterday that following the pause, block producers and many standby nodes had a conference call to detect and fix the issue. Around 4 hours later, the Telegram channel reported that the mainnet was live. Regarding Saturday's pause, Dogecoin creator and crypto commentator Jackson Palmer tweeted that the situation was making it hard not to be critical of the well-funded EOS protocol and the community that supports it. On June 1, EOS completed its year-long initial coin offering, ICO, raising an estimated $4 billion to become the world's largest ICO to date. EOS is currently the fifth largest cryptocurrency, with a market cap $9.4 billion, according to CoinMarketCap. The coin is trading at $10.53, up just a shy of 0.5% over the past 24 hours to press time. Please subscribe to get more video news from Channel HK Reading Book. Thank you.